My dear children, today we are going to discuss the topic confronting marginalization for class 8. So what is mean by confronting marginalization? To face that marginalization. What is mean by term marginalization? Here is the definition. We can see marginalization is a when a group of people or communities are excluded from that majority. So they are apart from the majority group for some reasons based on their language or customs or religious. Because of these kinds of difference, they are excluded from the majority. It's called as the marginalization. These kinds of marginalized group were ignored their needs or desires. So this is that marginalization definition. Here, how to face that marginalization problem? By invoking fundamental rights. What is meant by invoking? Invoking is nothing but to use a law. What law? What is this? A fundamental law. How we can use the fundamental law to overcome these kinds of problem? First, the fundamental rights is a basic rights to all the human being, and it it helps to entitle a human being. That means entitled to have being a human. So this is called as a basic rights, first thing. Second one, this fundamental rights inspired from American Constitution. The third one, the fundamental rights is equally available to all the people, including the marginalized people. There is no discrimination about that caste or woman or men or Hindu or Muslims or any racism. There is nothing discriminated. It is equally available to all the people, and as being a citizen of a democratic country, they can possess equal rights, including that maybe the Adivasi or Dalit, upper class, lower class, there is no discrimination here also. They can possess equal rights among the people. And those fundamental rights force the government. How they are forcing? In a two way they are forcing. They force the government to recognize the injustice done to them. It helps to see that people, those who are doing injustice to that lower class people, through the fundamental rights, they can be monitored. They can recognize their problem. The government should recognize this problem and do some justice to the people. And the second way is the fundamental rights insisting to enforce these kinds of law. So this is the two way they are forcing the government. There is a two special article given in that fundamental rights. One is Article 17 and another one is that Article 15. What is Article 15 of the Constitution state? Untouchability has been abolished. So if anyone says, don't touch me, you are lower class, I am upper class, I am powerful caste, so you should not touch me, means if they say, if they are doing anything against a person, we can use this law and file a case against them. It helps to treat all human beings are equal. And then Article 15, it is that according to this Constitution, no citizen have been discriminated based on the religious, caste, sex, race, or place of birth. They can be treated equally. So nowadays, not only these two things, there is a various things come control under these kinds of fundamental rights, and they were prohibited totally nowadays. And many people are rising their voice to abolish these kinds of discrimination in our society.